What's good, guys? How you doing so far? Welcome back to another reaction video. Mr. Avenger here at your service. Now that I'm relaxed, collective, and mostly feel a little better, especially after listening to Mr. Buckley, and I will say, it's not only that his vocal that was astonishing, but his guitar skills was also pretty good, and I'm just completely still a little stoked about that and just how incredible it was. So I'm all right. So yes, it's hard to try to keep it together with your emotions, but still, it never hurts to give the expression of what you feel of it. And things like that, it makes you feel much more alive and that you feel good. So the moral to the story is always be true to yourself. So with that said, the show must go on. And I think I'm ready to do another reaction to Miss Yoyoka, in which I got a latest request that belongs to G. Bulmer. And which is, this is another cover that's originated by Rage Against the Machine. And believe it or not, I used to listen to that music video years ago when I was young. And which I'm talking about Sleep Now in the Fire. So let's take a look at this. And that, it's been a long time. But I just want to see how she handles it. So without further ado, it's time to react. Ah, yes.
We'll be right back.
Now this is 90s rock. Whoo! Yes, yes, I see it, I see it. Oh man, oh man, oh man. I miss listening to that song. It was nothing but memories and how insane it was. And Yoyoka just instantly just slays it and just went on leash. We'll talk about go straight hard to this on this cover. And I did also notice that when, excuse me, I also noticed that when she was slamming to the cymbals, and I just saw a little shakiness coming from the stands, and I was worried that it's gonna fall off, but hey, it didn't happen, so thank goodness to that. But that was incredible, just seeing that, and it was like a 0.5 second or millisecond when of course the chorus to the lyrics coming in, and it was like brr, like that. It was like two or three times. I missed the count, but it's just, she just kills it. So that's the best way I could describe that, and it is such an amazing work, and I don't know what else I could describe about that. And once again, just being on that pedal and just give a steady pressing on it, it's still that damn good. And I'm just curious, I'm not sure if Tom Morello sees this, because he would be surprised of this as well. And just going all wild, that is what's up. But I love it. And just reliving of just listening to that track, it does give me nothing but memories. And again, a fine work. Now, usually I would end this video, but how about I say that there is another request that also brought to my attention. And this belongs to Gizmo Tits. And here is another cover that I did not see, nor that's off my radar. And here is another track that I used to listen to as well. And that, and what else I can say that this is a nothing but remembrance to the back into the 90s. And I'm talking about Virtual Insanity by Jamiroquai. And this is what she did. She did that cover when she was 10 years old. So let's take a look. Oh my God.
We'll be right back. Nice.
I remember that. Wow. Excellent. Oh my goodness. I still can't believe that this was off my radar. And once again, another song, a classic one from the 90s. I used to watch it so many times through music video. And if I recall correctly, that there was a time that there was a live performance from VMA that was a decade ago. And yeah, it goes to show you that I am getting old. Well, not that closely, but still, I'm a little between just that much. Okay, just that much. But aside from that, Yoyoka was killing it. And even though the original track does sound good, but the way that she be drilling and drumming that much, that's just a horsepower just to unleash like that. But the bottom line is that she was killing it. It is just astonishing how insane that was, just to hear how different that it is of the audio track. But it's still just that incredible with that speed of hers. It's just really that uncanny. And it's just the sound of the beats that it's differently, but it's a little sync that how it is. But I say that is close enough to say how lit that was. So that may be the first time that I ever actually react to covers from Yoyoka. So if there is any other covers that I missed out on that's not on my radar, I will will take care of that. But for now, I believe that this is where I am going to end this video. So it is a nice throwback just to hear the reminisce of the good old 90s that we used to listen, and which is that was back then. It was just all nothing but alternate to metal to thrash metal, and yet it's why it's still classic. So let's give a shout out to G and Gizmo Tis for those requests. I appreciate it. And if you do like what you see so far, leave a likes and also leave the comments down below, and I will catch y'all in the next video. So take care, guys, and be safe.